Hello everybody, welcome back to more Pokemon Soul Silver. Here's my team, I hit a wall. Yay. Last time we got here to... I forget where it is. Seldon? No. Yeah, Seldon. This place is just a complete maze of its own. Nope, not gonna let that move yet. Sadly. See, I don't know what Pokemon you're gonna have, because most sometimes grass types are actually grass slash poison types, and it can be really annoying. Okay. We have Splash. Of course, there's some hints that I've missed. Just sworn I had lots of them. Paralyzed heals. Why did I use them all? Oh, we did. They just like keep using U-turn, I don't know why. Yeah. Keep doing that. I don't know what you're gonna accomplish with that, but okay. I think they have like chlorophyll or something. Like doubles their speed and some like. Or increases speed. Increases speed in sunlight. Thank you. Nailed it. Not yet. Just sulking here. Because I can't get the move that I want. Go through here, go through there, go through here, there, everywhere. Wait, what? Well, I didn't see that trainer there. You are bug and grass type. Really? Come on. Really? Is this really gonna happen to me? Please. Thank you. Come on! Seriously! I brought you for a reason. Is to get these annoying pests off me. That's actually decent HP recovery. Doing that. What? Really? FYI, this is 1/15th of your HP, or it's more like 6 to 7% of your HP is recovered. Oh. One more attack, please. Okay, I'll take paralyzation. You're dead! Doesn't matter! Yay! I didn't even hurt you. You're just wasting your really PP, but really good 5 PP move. And you're just gonna keep doing that, even though you're not doing a thing. You're just wasting your PP. Precious PP that you could be using up to save yourself when in desperate trouble. There, now you're dead. I don't know why I'm getting unlucky with these 5 turns sleep sessions. Mountain. Bag. Power store. Another solar store. Magnificent. Now can you please give me some grass poison types? That's the exact opposite of what I wish for. Oh. I don't know if there are any more things. I don't think so. Move, slave! There's some focus. There she is. I have no clue if he uses the attract thing, but I don't want to take that chance, so yeah. Crap, am I talking? That's what I need right now. Jeez. There we go. This is like the only weird Pokemon I think she has on her team. Tangela is a pre-evolution Tangela. She just has HP and HP power on this thing. It could have been a Tangela in this battle. Really? Come on, dude. Let me load that attack so you know what's good for you. This is a max revive. Come on, dude, really? You're not allowed to get double crits. Like, that does not have a good critical hit ratio. Come on. It does have agent power. So, what you could have done is easily just toyed that, leveled it up, boom. It's the third critical hit in a row that you've gotten. What the heck is going on here? No, I'm not allowing you to raise your stats. Ooh. 60 power. Can I raise all my stats now? There we go, that's the Pokemon I wanted to see. I wish he had one. Or maybe two, I don't know. Oh wait, is this their strongest Pokemon? I think so, I don't know. Let's find out! Or not. Pokemon hit KO'd it. Yeah. Now what the heck? Actually, this might be your strongest Pokemon. Strongest.
How strong is it?
Oh yeah, Sunlight and Chlorophyll together make a deadly combination. Yeah, that's a strong Pokemon. Citrus Berry on it, good gravy. Oh! Wow! Dang, I did not expect that. I did not expect to live with one hit point at all. Yeah, I'm gonna set up a confuser eye next turn. Oops, no. Why are you using Giga Drain? You already used a full restore, so you're wasting valuable PP. Yeah, I got lucky. Ha! My special defense. Haha. Really, really iffy. I'm gonna wait. Touch some of my fates. I don't want to chance it at all. I really don't want to chance it. I'm gonna stall up so it needs to be honest. Oh, you should stop. Darn it. I want to put it on the confuser. No. Okay, so it's gone. There you go. I just wanted to get the HP low enough so that way when I use fly, it would kill it, but now that I know how to synthesize, that's kind of a big problem, you know. I don't know if I can take the chance. I'm not gonna take the chance, I'm not. Why do you keep driving out of confusion? I need two turns, too. Going all in. She's like, I lowered it so much. There we go, that's the KO. Yay, Giga Drain! I do like Giga Drain, I don't know if anybody can learn it. But anyway. I have to make my way out of this place. It's really difficult, as you can tell. From all these struggles of life. Next time Pokemon Soul Silver, we're gonna move on to our next destination. Maybe to our next gym. See you guys then.